How's it going? Salt Tire here. This is part 3 of my Rome Total Realism Let's Play as the Iberian Tribes. And now, before I start, I'll just bring your attention that the bug's been found in this beta, and it concerns bridges. Don't put your units on a bridge and wait for a bridge battle, because it crashes to desktop as soon as you commit to battle. If you've done it already, that's fine, just withdraw off the bridge, or if you can't and you're stuck there to a next turn and you get attacked, auto resolve and or withdraw. If you withdraw, they'll follow you and they'll fight. Your fight will be off the bridge, your battle will be off the bridge. If you auto resolve, it doesn't crash, so we'll be fine. You just take a chance in winning or losing. Okay, so with that said, let's get on. First things first, let's get the script up and running. Now, we finished off previously. We changed direction from taking Olisipo here, because the Carthaginians were there. And we've moved over here into the Tagus Valley and we've captured Tolitum. Now, I'm just having my units retrained there before we move on. And let me see now. Get some recruits from there. Yeah, we're doing alright there. Oh yeah, I know another thing. I'm going to take everything off auto manage now. I sort of got started. I don't need it anymore. I only have a little bit of a problem with this Temple of Melkart. Now, it's given us the provisions, the bonuses, but it's a different culture altogether. The upgrade is, because I roleplay to a certain degree when I'm playing, and they're not of our culture and we shouldn't have that temple in there. But it could be, the natural upgrade is to this one here, but this is not Iberian, this is Gallic or British. Yeah, I'll tell me see somewhere. Northern Britain and also in Gallia. That's where it's mainly known. So we could just upgrade to that, or else I can dump this and, yeah, I'm going to dump this and build, because we get three tier. Why is that when making the queue shorter? 35 to 40, 1203 to 1290, laws 5, garrison 80, health 5, health 10. Ah, alright, that's fine, we'll put that one in there. And then, like I say, I'm going to stop auto-resolving, take taxes down so we get a bit of population growth. Same there. We've got to have population growth in the early game, because population means more tax. Oh, I spoke about this in the last episode. I'm going to get rid of that. I'm not worried about about triggering a CTD should the settlement revolt. I've just got to manage it properly and it won't revolt. It's as simple as that. That's why I'm going back to man management here. Low tax rate, high tax rate. That's cool. Right, we're looking pretty good so far. Is that everybody? Low tax rate, step up the tax there, colonise it, because we need land clearance and we need irrigation. And anyway, Let's move on, because we're refit. Oh, wait a minute, what was I doing down here? There was something else I wanted to look at. That's fine. Right, we're okay, let's move. Oh yeah, I remember now, blinking boat. Now, I can't understand how we're building boats when we don't have docks. We've got a boat here.
Boat's ready.
And it says port there, but there's no gubbins there, for no dock or anything, so I think we're going to have to move that. Where did that Carthaginian army go? Not on that ship. No, not there. I wonder if they've come inland somewhere. Need to have a look in a minute. Right, let's get this boat down. I'll go cautious. Watch out for blinking pirates.
Yes, Captain.
I don't know where it hides stuff at sea here.
Yes, Captain. Set sail.
Ah, pirate ship. Oh no, Carthaginian. Ah, that's that army. That's where they've gone. How did they get that far? Oh, I suppose. Let's see.
Set sail.
Right, we'll put that little boat in there because we'll need that later to come over. To Mauritania here. Okay. Money's doing fine. Okay, well that's cool. That's looking good. Right, these guys are retrained. I want to get that army out.
Orders.
And get it on its way.
Forward.
And we'll send you guys up there to govern, to garrison that settlement. Nothing more happening there.
General.
Yes, master.
Can you get in there? 93%. Right, that says, oh, another trait for, there you are, got another sneaky. 46% chance, oh cool, I thought it'd been higher than that, you know. Okay, right, other settlements. Okay. I think I'm going to take these out. The other thing, of course, is I'm waiting for the Romans coming. The Romans always attack Spain, and this being total realism, then they'll be coming pretty soon, I would think. So I've got to get prepared for them. So we have to take these rebel settlements ASAP to prepare for them. Get some garrison for here. Now, I don't want these army units in settlements as garrison, they're paid to fight, and that's what the bloody well do. So we'll get them recruited, so we've got some garrison there, and we'll move to the next turn. Oh, of course, as usual, if I get my bloody diplomat. There we are, the usual, what I've been doing so far, see what happens. They don't want to give us mark, I can't be bothered arguing with you, just alliance and trade rights will do. Ah. Just kick my spy out. Finance are looking really good. I hope that's not a false economy and I get kicked in the bollocks later on. Bit like Roma Surrectum's a bit like that. unless you play on very hard campaign difficulty. And then it's bugged out there. Play on hard, your financial situation catches up with you if you don't manage it properly. Right, we're okay there.
Lord?
We're pretty much ready to rock and roll here.
Attack!
Oh, gates are open, right. Just besiege it for now to finish doing what I need to do. My memory being what it is. Oh, hey, what's your game, Sunshine? Hey? Right, well, that's fine.
General! Yes, yes!
If we bring them out, it's still okay.
Move! General!
Right then. Secure myself as Iberian, secure myself as Katerati. Iberian infantry and Iberian infantry. Alright, we'll deal with you shortly. Now then,
General,
let me get you out of there.
General.
Not to here.
Move. Orders, 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 General.
Don't need that, let's get those in there.
Chief. Chief. General. Chief. Orders.
Leave you in there for now. Let's get our garrison in there. Okay, everything else done. Colonization. Okay, right, let's get down to business.
Tonight we feast, tonight we drink, tonight we drown ourselves in ale, but before that, we must wash ourselves in the blood of our foes. And at the last, brave warriors, I say this, fight with the courage our people expect, fight like men.
All right, let's go on with the business. Keep a unit there and we're going to occupy this other gate round here, I think. Yeah, we can get round there, no problem. Where is it? Ah, there it is. Should be fine.
Warriors!
You up front, you guys. You support, and then the last two. I'm a general up there. Said there's cav up here, I think. And we'll just put them there.
March!
Okay, let's just get the fire at ball. Can you reach? Oh, they've started, that's cool. See if we get the same down here.
Slingers.
Now, where's the... Oh, we should have attacked here. Here they come. Let's put the... Put the slingers there. We should have attacked from this gate. Yeah, I usually look as well. I just automatically went for it. Ah, it's not much bother anyway. And then
warriors!
Get him down there fast.
Bull warriors! March! Slingers! March!
Forward! Yeah.
Warriors!
Iberian slingers. Oh, that's a freaking nuisance. Oh! Slipped up there. Sorry, people. Gonna need my guy here. Get in there and sort him. Alright. Get over there out the way. Over there out the way. I need to get myself a new keypad, I keep telling myself this. I'm sure this one isn't responding as fast as it should.
Our warriors have taken the walls! Now the streets will run with blood! Warriors, awaiting your command!
And you go and help them. How are we doing down here? Iberian infantry. It's okay, they're firing at them. They'll soon leave there anyway. Can't believe I never wiped him out, that's really strange. I'll just send him in there anyway. I'll send him there. Just in case that other lot come up and that set of slingers. We don't really need them, I don't think. Set them in there. Just let's get them all in one at a time. Who's firing it? Let's see, who are they fighting against? They're freaking slingers, look. A little handful that got away. Just sit and stand there and they pick you off. I'm sure the base game's really getting crap nowadays, you know. Deteriorating, it must be. I notice that whenever you're chasing down routers, I notice that a lot nowadays, it always breaks in fragments like this, and your cavalry run past the last two or three men, and they don't really seem to kill them off very quickly, and you have to bring them out in the melee and then recharge again. I notice that happening a lot these days. I mean, Rome Total War is old, remember, let's not forget that. It's an old game, it's still better than the new stuff that are bringing out. I mean, I know it's everybody to their own, but I had a look at that Warhammer, what a total load of trash. Clever, but as far as warfare goes, yeah, it's an arcade game, isn't it? You know, it's not, well, it's not Total War as I see it, but probably because I'm an old man. You know, all the kids want this Warhammer stuff, I think. The graphics are stupendous, of course, don't get me wrong, but... There's no denying that. Same with Rome 2. If they should have used this engine for Rome 2. I don't understand a lot about modding, but from what I understand, the Warscape engine for Rome 2 is really sort of like designed for Lights of Empire. What is the matter with these frigging cavalry? Jesus. Oh, I lost the momentum there. Up there, come on, go, 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 go. They're routing. Oh, Jesus, where are they going?
They're attacking us.
Oh, dear. Wipe out this blinking lot here. Oh, we've got to come behind them, haven't we? Doggy style. Yeah, right. How are these guys doing? They're still firing at them. Okay, bring yourselves over to the gate, lads. See if that causes any difference. We just want to keep them occupied for now, then we'll send in these troops. Let's get back down here, because every time you take your eye off the camera, something happens. God, we've been hard working mopping this lot up, haven't we? Back out we come, come on. Out we go, come on. Very, very slow to react, that's something that I've noticed. And look, these Scutari that we never managed to run down, they've came back now, look. What is wrong with the friggin' pathfinding here?
Warlord shows his worth.
Yeah, he should be dead in a minute.
Any of our warriors.
Look at this pathetic charge. Jesus Christ. It's all the strength of a toilet tissue. Look at it. Oh dear me, what is... It is happening quite a lot, I have to say. We've got him.
The Lord lies dead. Now he can drink with his ancestors and watch his warriors flee.
Just so many of them escaping. That's what I can't get my head around. Looks like these cavalry now, they're going to turn their attack to him. And who's killing these? He just wiped out 10. What, this little handful of shit? Or is it East Scutari? Iberian infantry. You know, it's really, I know it's a game, I know. But it really does cause your tactics to go tits up sometimes. Because it just doesn't respond in a way that you're expecting it to respond. Or the way that it should respond, you know what I mean? Look at how many he lost there. Just because we didn't manage to wipe out that cavalry unit earlier on. That's two cavalry units that have routed and we couldn't wipe them out to get back to the square. And because that mechanic didn't work properly, you know, I've lost like about 20 of my bodyguard, from my general's bodyguard. Okay. What's happening here? They should be heading back to the square. They're exhausted. Right, back up to the square. Just seems to be really slow. Jesus Christ. It's unbelievably slow. Look, these are supposed to be running, look. I've seen paint dry quicker. And like I say, it is happening right across the moors. I'm sure it's something to do with the base game. Not having any technical know-how, that's just sort of like an assumption, if you like. But look, it just seems so weird. How are we doing down here? I know if you take off this guard here, it generally helps him move a bit quicker. Still not won this fight yet. General! Okay, sorry, this has been our sort of like
enemy flee from the field like frightened ghosts, hunt them down and slay them all.
It's been a labor of patience, because I was getting irritated at one point, but I have to remember how old the game is.
Victory is the reward of warriors. Great victories like this go only to the best.
I get immersed in it, you know, and when things like that happen and affects my tactics, I sort of sit here like a 10-year-old kid. What the fuck's going on? What's happening here? Not a 10-year-old kid swear. Right. But there you go. We've took the settlement, that's what matters. I think that this is modern day Lisbon, this settlement, isn't it? It's Portugal. Or isn't that a bit, is that a bit higher up? A bit more north. For all you geographers, you'll know. It's a long time since I was at school. Yeah, that's Lisbon. We'll occupy, and then obviously we'll get stuff going. Right, where are we at? I mean, bump the taxes up really high here. Current Sir Nunes, oh, we've got that in already. So there we go, that 100 man hole. No, I'm getting rid of it. I don't really care what anybody thinks. Do it your way, don't go by the way I'm doing it. You know, I mean, I trust myself not to have any revolts in my settlements. And if I do, well, I'll overcome it one way or another. There's always walkarounds. You know, it's just fine them. But man management, if I manage my own settlements, I should be pretty okay. And we get a nice little increase in Dosh and... Not that we can really recruit. We need more troops. We need to get more troops. Okay, I'm going to get these guys because I know the Romans are coming. So I'm just going to queue them up, use up my money. I can't use it for building.
Orders.
Okay, next time. Let's see if I can't get another battle out of this. Okay, let's have a look at the note. Look at my notice board. Confident commander, where is he? Oh, right, this is our new guy. Okay, cool. Get some assassins on board, put them in a couple of settlements. Money's going great. We'll send... Put you in there, get you retrained. Yeah, what are they standing there doing? They're doing absolutely nothing, are they? Let's get rid of them. Nah, we'll leave them there for a minute or two.
Orders! Orders!
Right.
Orders, yes. General, general, general. Orders.
Oh,
orders.
What's going on here?
Orders, general. Orders, orders, orders. Yes, yes. Chief. Leaving the army. Move. Chief. Yes. Move out.
All right. Let's go and take these guys out. Eh?
Attack! Fear us! Destroy!
Oh, crikey. We don't out. Mind you, he's a 3-star. Captain Epcurus might get himself a man of the hour here if we win this battle. Okay, let's go for it. If they do man of the hour in this version, some of the mods don't do man of the hour anymore. It's a vanilla thing really, isn't it? So, but I'd think that would be standard really in the army if you win a battle. But I think you should win the battle with the odds against you, and then you become a sort of like a mini hero, then make your commander.
We didn't come here to run at the sight of blood. I think we came for a fight.
So I shouldn't really get it for this. We've vastly outnumbered and vastly superior.
By nighttime, our sword arms will ache from overuse.
Okay, start deployment. Where are they going to be? Are they going to be up top there? Seems favourite, doesn't it? No high ground here. Alright, well, if they're not, they're not. But I would say they'll be on the high ground. I would have thought up there. Okay, guys. Close ranks. Put you to the front there. Crikey. I'll put you behind them. Because you are who you are. Scutari. I'll put you as reserves. And a general here.
Forward.
And a cavalry. Well, I'll just put you there for
now.
Okay, let's see where they are. Well, I wasn't wrong. They're up on the hill. Put you to there. You lot to there. You lot go and back them up now with speed of it not. Go and survey the land. I'm going to take a few of us out here. Christ, they came down and attacked us, didn't expect that. The Daniels sort them out as well. Didn't very surprise that. Why ain't we tracking them? Come on guys, get it sorted out, will ya? Look, I lost a whole unit there. Why are they chasing... my heavy cavalry's chasing my light cavalry when you should be attacking the enemy's, the general's bodyguard. And I've lost that whole unit of Dubris there. That's because I played it on fire. It's just, look, why are they going that way? Jesus Christ! There he's there, oh! For goodness sakes, get in and kill him! Not pissing around! Why they can't, I must have caught them by accident. This is what I'm on about, as soon as you turn your back on the camera, it's almost like it senses that you moved elsewhere.
The warlord of the enemy army is running like a startled the enemy warlord
not
is
before
dead,
bloody
slain
time
by your brave warriors.
I'm going to have to get to grips with this.
Enemy flee from the field like frightened goats. Hunt them down and slay them all.
Oh dear. It's a wee bit of a disaster, to be honest with you. I'm a bit disappointed myself. Who's that? I know that slows them down, but it shouldn't slow them down at the start of the battle. Well, like I say, it seems to happen quite a lot these days. Wait him out. I wonder if he'll get Man of the Hour. Nah, surely not in this version. In this mod, I'll have cut that out. I shouldn't get it for this battle because we were far superior and outnumbered them. That's
this
it, battle
is a great victory.
A great victory. Clear victory. Lost 124. Do we get any of them back? 19. Oh well. Better than a poke in the eye with a sharp stick, isn't it? Oh goodness me! 3-star command, good commander. Oh, I have to say I'm a bit surprised. I wouldn't have thought it would have happened in this mod. Especially, I mean, he's been rewarded, meaninglessly really, because but suppose if we're fighting against a 3-star commander, he gets it. We will accept, of course. There's no two ways about that. Now we have to get these guys. I'm pretty certain that the Romani will be coming soon. Okay, we'll leave this battle to the next turn, and I'll say thank you for watching, and I hope you come back and enjoy watching me again. Oh, if you have enjoyed, that was a bit forward, wasn't it? I hope you come back and watch me playing again. I didn't mean that to sound so bloody conceited. Come back and watch us. I'm sure that there'll be more exciting times ahead. Bye for now.